when they strike that cable, it's a lot of stress on these cables.
Good for about 1,200 tracks. So every 1,200 tracks, we have to re-rip this cable and replace it. That being said, it takes about 36 hours from the moment we start to the time we finish replacing these cables or ripping them through throughout the engine. But yeah, it takes, we can't mess up. We definitely can't miss nothing.